this year. My midterm was as I already told you.
Yeah.
But I still need to write a paper in the class. Wait, have I told you about how this teacher literally is letting us do 100% corrections on every single assignment?
That's so good.
We get. That's why I'm not worried about the midterm, because it was like, it's 100% corrections. Like,
wait, then why would it matter? Chill.
I mean, I'm not opposed.
I mean, I don't. I fail all my quizzes. I fail all my lecture quizzes, even though I go to all the lectures. Okay, I missed like 4 lectures.